Queen Elizabeth allegedly removed Prince Charles as her successor to make way for William Kate. Queen Elizabeth allegedly removed Prince Charles as her successor because she believed that Prince William and Kate Middleton would do a better job than him. Last year, Women's Day published a W story about the Queen and the other senior royal by saying that Her Majesty shared her big plans for the monarchy during the opening of the UK Parliament. During the opening ceremony, the Queen allegedly told those present that she wants to reshape the monarchy after her reputation was questioned. One of the things that the monarch allegedly told those present was that she knows the future of the monarchy lies with the Cambridges. Even though Prince Charles is her rightful heir, the Queen allegedly thinks that she should ask her son to step aside and make way for Prince William and Middleton. The tiresome narrative isn't new, but it doesn't make a whole lot of sense. After all, the Queen has no say with regard to order of successions, and since she doesn't have a say in it, she cannot just change the order of successions based on whoever she wants to succeed him. While it's entirely possible for the Queen to trust Prince William and Middleton with the monarchy, it is unlikely that she doesn't feel the same way for Prince Charles. After all, the 94 years old has been training her eldest son all his life to become the best head of the monarchy that he could be. Prince Charles is already in his 70s, so he's had several decades to prepare for the important role under his belt. But as early as now, he and the Queen have also been training Prince William for his future role as King. However, the only time that the Duke of Cambridge will take over the positions is after his dad dies or even abdicates. During the previous interview, Prince William said that he doesn't like thinking about the day that he would become king. After all, this means that when he's sitting on the throne, the Queen and Prince Charles would no longer be around. Based on his answer, Prince William also knows very well that he cannot succeed the Queen directly. And just like Prince Charles, he also needs to wait in line for his turn to come before ascending the throne.